Sheba is a dead place now. Not a living soul haunts its ruins, and all is covered in drifts of crystal sand. The town is once again distorted by paradoxes that emerge from fissures scarring the local space-time. When Mog sets eyes on the desolate scene, something stirs in the recesses of his memory.
To remember anything about your hometown? Anything at all?
Kubau! I remember something called the Ocean of Time, Kubau.
The Ocean of Time? Could that be where you're from?
I don't know, Kubau. But I do know that when I think about that place, I become all flustered and giddy, Kubau.
So that place means something to you. Then it must be important. I think we should check the Erba Labyrinth some more. Maybe we can help Mog remember more about where he came from.
Kubau? You'll help me find my home and my family, Kubau?
Yeah. I mean, you've helped us out here and there, so we at least owe you this much.
Just as the light begins to fade to dark, the morning wind sings on.
Try again. We should clear our heads.
Thank you.
was the will of the goddess, Kubel. This place, it smells like tears, Kubel.
Really? I can't smell anything. Is this place filled with sad memories?
I remember crying here a long time ago. I was all alone. No one was around, Kubel.
I bet you felt like the only one in the world, huh?
I remember feeling sad, Kubel. But I also remember something else. I remember thinking that I wanted to go home. But I didn't know where home was, Kubel.
Thank you.
Guess now's as good a time as any.
We fixed another distortion in time, Kubo.
skin! Now!
All right, let's do this.